Hey, nice to see you, and welcome to a new video tutorial by CrackFix. We have here today a Samsung Galaxy A14, and the problem is that the screen is locked. So we forgot the password, and we can't enter. So, as you see, when you type in the wrong password, it will say you need to try again in 30 seconds, in 1 minute, or in 1 hour, or something like that. So, if you forgot your password, your PIN number, or your pattern, then there is a basic workaround which you can do and follow, and this will completely remove the screen lock. Keep in mind, if you had your Google account previously in your phone, your Gmail, you will need to know it. So you will not need to know your Gmail and your password after the factory reset, because you will need to activate the phone. So this workaround is only for removing the screen lock, alright? Okay, so for removing the screen lock, what you need to have is a USB-C cable connected to your computer. You can also use USB-C to USB-C cable and connect it to another phone or another tablet. And you can also use USB-C earphones. So once you have the other end plugged into your computer, plug the USB-C cable into the phone, and then we are going to press all three buttons here at the same time: volume up, volume down, and the power button. So we will press all three buttons until the phone restarts. When you will see that the phone already restarted, release the volume down button, but keep holding the volume up and the power button. Alright? So firstly, all three buttons together. Keep holding, keep holding. Still keep holding. Keep holding. And now just press volume up and power button and keep holding these two buttons. Still keep holding the volume up and the power button. Alright, when the phone will just restart all the time, keep holding the volume up button, but release the power button. Alright, we release the power button and volume down, but keep holding the volume up button. Alright, so you keep holding the volume up button until you come here into the recovery menu. So once again, all three buttons, then keep holding volume up and power button, and then release power button and keep holding volume up button. Alright, so once you are in the recovery screen here, we need to go down here and select Vibe Data Factory Reset. We move through the menu with the volume down button and volume up button, as you see here. So then you go to Wipe Data Factory Reset. Keep in mind, all data on the phone will be deleted. Everything will be wiped and we will do a factory reset. It means you will have to activate the phone if you had your Gmail account before in this phone. If you don't know it, you will need to search for A14 FRP unlock. Samsung A14 FRP unlock. Alright, so click now on Vibe Data Factory Reset and confirm with the power button. It will ask you if you want really to erase, this can't be undone. And then you go down and click on Factory Data Reset and confirm with the power button. So this will wipe all the phone and it will make the software like brand new, like you bought the phone today. We see here wiping data, formatting data. So let's just wait until this is done. All right. right, it's finished. Now we click on Reboot System Now and confirm with the power button. Now we just wait till the phone boots up in the main menu. There we go. So this is the main screen now, and just follow the steps to unlock the phone. You need to choose your language and you proceed with everything what you see on the screen, like the phone is brand new. Let me know in the comments if it did work for you, if you want to say thank you, or if you have any questions.
Thanks for watching. If the video did somehow help you, then you can buy me a coffee. Donations are always appreciated. Thank you. You find the donation link in my about page and in the video description. Please also like, comment, and share the video. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.